let's talk about Indian Constitution. So we all know, on 26th of Jan 1950, the Constitution of India came into effect to administrate the whole country. And the Constitution of India is considered as the supreme law of the country, and which is the largest constitution in the whole world. And if we talk about the definition of the culture and ethos, so according to the Oxford, it is the characteristic spirit and belief of community of people which distinguishes one culture from other. And if you talk about the Indian culture specifically, so Indian ethos and culture is drawn from the Vedas, the Ramayana, the Mahabharata, the Upanishad, etc. So the question is, what is the relation between these two areas? How these things are connected to each other? So if you see both the areas, you will feel that the philosophy of the ethos, culture and the Indian constitution are quite similar. That discipline that examine one's morality and moral standard of society. And addition to that, the Indian constitution is strongly based on Indian culture ethos and ethical foundations. And these values of Indian constitution endeavor and inspire to make the Indian society more ethical and promote the spirit of tolerance and respect towards unity in the diversity of India. And also in our Indian constitution, there are so many articles and which define the liberty, justice, equity, equality and unity of the people and as well as our country. Let's talk about the elements of game and the game flow. There are few elements in this game. First one is a dice block 3D pyramid shaped board. Problem cards, law cards, supporter coins, MP cards, MLA cards, media cards, sand timer, dice, bags, reward coins and the best civilian award. Talk about the game flow. This is 2 to 4 multiplayer board game. Gameplay starts with throwing the dice. So player who will get the maximum number will first pick the three law cards. After that, player can choose one problem card. Now, player will try to match problem cards issue with the law cards. After that, player will move to next step for collecting local body support to approach state and central level. After collecting enough support coin, now player can convert their local support coin to MLA card. And formula is very simple, 2 coins equals to 1 MLA card. After that, there is a small rule which defines the state and central level approach. First one is, if MLA cards are greater than 6, it will go under central level. Second is, if MLA cards is less than 6, it will go under state level. After clearing the central level approach, now player can convert their MLA card to MP card. Again, formula is very simple, 2 MLA card equals to 1 MP card. After that, discussion part comes for 3 minutes, in which player can reveal their problem and the law cards, and also player can discuss their solution with the other player to get more support. In this stage, player can also use 1 media card. After that, the last part is the winning condition. We have made the winning condition, which is like that. For the central level, if MP cards are more than and equals to 4 and other players are agree with the solution, player will get 6 card. Second is, if MP cards are more than and equals to 4 and other player are disagree with the solution, player will get 4 star, 3. And the last condition is that if the MP cards are less than 4 and other player are disagree with the solution, then player will get 2 star, and similar for the state level. So at the end, player who will get the maximum star will get the best civilian award for approaching to the central level and also for providing the best possible solution. Thank you.